बट यू आर गोना हैव वन मोर वीडियो टुडे एंड यू आर गोना बी लाइक ओह ट्यूसडे मानसी का वीडियो आ गया. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and today's video is going to be a huge purple haul. So recently I shared some products from purple.com and I think two or three girls commented saying that why don't you do a purple haul, and I took that too seriously and I have a huge purple box right here. It's very heavy because there is a lot of skincare and body care. In fact, there is only skincare and body care. I have not got any makeup in this haul. It's going to be a very long video, so without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so let me just give a disclaimer that I am definitely not gonna use so many products. I have got some products for my sisters, for my mother, for my dad, for some friends. So yeah, that's why the haul is so huge, because Purple is running a huge Christmas sale right now. I'll be leaving the details like kab se kab tak wo sale hai and all on the screen right now, so you can grab some products if you want. Okay, there is sort of a bad news or just a news that this haul is valid till 21st of December, and today when I'm filming this video is 18th. I just received the parcel like yesterday at night, so I think I'm gonna post a video today itself, because I know that I posted a video yesterday and I generally post on Monday and Thursdays, but you are gonna have one more video today and you're gonna be like oh Tuesday Mansi ka video aa gaya, because the sale is ending on 21st, so I think you will get more days to shop. That's why I will post a video today itself. Okay, so the first product I can see is by VLCC, and they were running some offer like buy one get one free, so I got two of these bottles. It's the VLCC almond honey body lotion. It smells really nice. I have already opened it and it's a very nice body lotion. One bottle I gave it to my sister already. One is for my house, and I think this is gonna last up to at least 6 to 7 months. So yeah, the next product is again by VLCC. It's the rose water toner. This is for my sister Bhakti Didi. She swears by this product and she already has one backup ready, and I was like ye le aur ek backup le le. She loves this toner. This is what she uses at night, and she has oily skin type, so if you are someone who has oily skin type, maybe you can give a try to this product. Okay, let's move on to the next brand. It's Nivea, and I got this skin refining scrub for normal skin. This is for my dad, because my parents just like scrubs for some reason more than face washes, so I got this for my dad. And I have got one more face wash for him. It's the purifying face wash mixed to oily skin. It's green in color. So yeah, these products are for him. The next product is again from Nivea. It's the Nivea Soft Light Moisturizer. It's a small bottle and you can use this on your face as well. I have used it and it's a really nice light moisturizer. And the last product from Nivea is the Nourishing Body Milk Lotion. I don't know why I bought this. I think some offer was going on, that's why I must have bought this. Okay, so the next brand is Plum, and this is the green tea face wash from Plum. So if you have watched my first nighttime skincare routine, not the recent one, uske pehle bhi maine नाइट टाइम स्किन केयर रूटीन शायद बनाया है, शायद नहीं, डेफिनेटली बनाया है, तो उसमें मैंने बहुत सारे प्लम के प्रोडक्ट्स दिखाए हैं, और दिस वन आई हैव शोड इन दैट वीडियो. आई रियली लाइक दिस फेस वॉश. आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई स्टॉप यूजिंग दिस. द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट इज अगेन फ्रॉम द ग्रीन टी रेंज ओनली, एंड इट्स द ग्रीन टी क्लियर फेस मास्क. दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स. द पैकेजिंग इज रियली नाइस एंड लग्जूरियस. इट्स अ ग्लास बॉटल. आई कांट वेट टू ट्राई दिस. आई एम जस्ट वेटिंग फॉर दिस ह्यूज एस पिंपल टू गो, सो दैट आई कैन ट्राई दिस मास्क आउट. द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट इज अगेन फ्रॉम प्लम. इट्स द ग्रीन टी एल्कोहल फ्री टोनर. आई हैव शोड दिस प्रोडक्ट ऑल्सो इन दैट वीडियो. सो इफ यू आर समवन हु इज हैविंग एक्ने प्रोन स्किन, मे बी यू कैन ट्राई दिस टोनर. कैन यू हियर दैट? शादी हो रही है गाइज. ये बाराती नाचते रहेंगे, ये लोग नहीं जाने वाले. सो आई एम गोना टॉक अ लिटिल लाउडर एंड आई एम गोना शो दिस प्रोडक्ट्स टू यू. आई होप यू गाइज अंडरस्टैंड. आई एम सॉरी. So the next products are from Plum again. So this is the Hello Aloe moisturizer. I used it yesterday and I really liked it. And it actually hydrated my face more than moisturizing. It gave me the hydrating effect. So definitely give a try to this product. And the last product from Plum is the Chamomile and White Tea Face Scrub. The granules in this scrub are very fine and soft, so they are not going to strip your face. And Chamomile and White Tea is known for brightening up your face, so you can check this range out. So the next brand is Wow. I don't know why, I'll just like get attracted towards this brand. And it's the Apple Cider Vinegar Shampoo. Now apple cider is really good for your hair, and I have never tried an apple cider shampoo, so I wanted to try this, and it doesn't have any parabens, any sulfate and silicones, so this is a great shampoo for your face for your hair. I have not used it, but I know that this is gonna give me good results. Then the next product from the same brand is this Wow aloe vera gel. It's multi-purpose beauty gel for skin and hair. Now I just liked the packaging, that's why I got this. But guys, it smells, it actually smells like the real aloe, which is not a pleasant smell. I did not like it, but my mom said okay. I was like, ye main use karne wali hu. So my mom was like, koi zarurat nahi hai, main use kar lungi. So she's gonna use this, but I don't like the smell that much, so I'm just warning you guys about that. The next brand is Biotique, and it's the Bio Cucumber Pore Tightening Toner. I have got this from my eldest sister, she wanted a toner, so I got this for her. The next product is from Khadi, and it's the Herbal Facial Cleanser for with tea tree and lemon. You guys can see so much is happening on my face, so I thought I should get everything which has tea tree so that my pimples are cured. So that's why I've got it. I have not used it yet. It's full, as you can see. I'll use it and I'll let you know if I've liked it. So Khadi is one of the brands which is like very natural. If you have not watched my Good Vibes charcoal mask review, I'll be linking that video on my screen right now. So I was really impressed by Good Vibes as a brand, because they are selling everything so cheap, but the products are really good. So I wanted to try more products from them. And sale chal raha tha, toh maine bahut sara khareed liya. So the first thing I bought is the Papaya Brightening Face Wash. Okay, I believe in brightening and not in fairness and lightening or whitening skin. So brightening is what I definitely support. So I have not used it yet, and papaya is really good to brighten up your skin and give glow to your face. So definitely I think this is gonna work. So I'm gonna use this. I'm really excited to use this face wash. So the next product is this from the same brand. It's the Lotus Softening Shower Gel. I always use shower gels from Fiamma Duvels, so I wanted to try some other brand, and I have bought this. It smells okay, like not really nice, because it's Lotus, obviously Lotus ko zyada smell hota nahi hai, but let's see how it fares. Okay, so this is the toner which I have got, and it's Green Apple Glow Toner. And I genuinely don't know why I bought it, because it's written that it's highly recommended for oily skin. So probably I'm gonna give it to my sister or my friends who have oily skin. Then I have got this cream for my mother. It's the Green Tea Revitalizing Face Cream. She was craving that itte sare products leti hai, mere liye kuch nahi leti hai. So I got this for her. I think I am gonna give it to her and tell her to use it at night, because it's a revitalizing face cream. So and it's written that no parabens, no sulfates, cruelty free, no mineral oil. So I think all the goodness is there in this jar. And I am pretty sure that my mom is gonna like this. Next product is again from the aloe vera range only, and it's the Skin Refining Scrub, again for my mother. And the last product of this haul and from this brand is the Good Vibes Papaya Glow Face Mask. I have high expectations from this mask, because it's the same packaging and the same range like the charcoal mask. So I am hoping that this product is also gonna give me the results what it is claiming on this jar. So it says that it's gonna fight pigmentation, blemishes, and it's gonna clear the skin and gonna leave a hydrated feeling on your face, which is what I need exactly. So let's see how it fares. I'm just waiting for this to go and then I'll start using this. Okay, so with this we are done with this haul. All the products which I have mentioned in this haul are listed down in the description box, so you can directly click on them and go shop. And I think you should shop for your family as well, not just for yourself, because Christmas hai, New Year's hai, you can give them, and who doesn't want a gift which is like a skincare product? So definitely check all these products out. I would highly recommend you guys to shop from this brand, Good Vibes and Plum. And I think I've liked all the products which I have bought, and I have like a huge dukaan राइट हियर. मैंने जब इसे नीचे देखी मुझे लग रहा है मैं दुकान में बैठी हूँ. सो आई हैव टू क्लीन दिस मेस. वन लास्ट थिंग आई वॉन्टेड टू आस्क यू गाइस समथिंग, एंड इफ यू हैव watch the whole video till now and you are still here on the screen, that means you love me and that means I love you too. So we have crossed 49,000 on YouTube, like aaj ke date tak ki baat kar rahi hu main, which is 18th December, and you know YouTube is very kya bolte hai unexpected, कभी भी कुछ भी हो सकता है. आई कैन रीच 50,000 वेरी क्विकली और मे बी आई विल नॉट रीच 50,000 बाय दिस ईयर एंड्स, बट आई स्टिल वॉन्टेड टू आस्क यू गाइज दैट इफ we reach 50,000 before this year ends, should I keep a giveaway? Because when we reached 10,000 subscribers, I made a video on my anxiety attacks. Then when we reached on 20,000 subscribers, I made a video which was 20 random facts about me so that you guys can know me more. And now it's 50,000, so I don't know what to do for you guys, and I am gonna do something for you guys for sure every time we cross an important milestone. Personally, I feel that I should keep a giveaway, that's like something from my side to you guys. So let me know. I'm gonna give a poll in my I buttons right now, so you can stop the video, go click on the I button, take the poll ki main rakhu giveaway ki nahi rakhu, so that you know I'll get a better idea if you guys are interested. I'm waiting, go वोट करो. The reason why I did the announcement at the end because I know that people who watch my videos till the end, those are the only people who love me and they are gonna give their honest opinions. And ऐसे मत सोचो कि मानसी को कुछ ज़रूरत नहीं है इतना सारा हमारे लिए बाय करने की, महान बनने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. आई नो यू गाइज ऑल्सो लाइक गिफ्ट लाइक आई डू, एंड या आई ट्राई टू डू समथिंग स्पेशल फॉर यू गाइज, दैट इज़ अ सीक्रेट. सो या लेट मी नो, एंड आई होप दैट यू गाइज vote for yes. I mean you have voted already for yes. So yeah, with that I finished this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, then you know what to do. You have to hit the like button, the subscribe button and the bell notification, so whenever I'm on YouTube you'll be notified. And yeah, I shall see you in my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy, and I'm gonna insert a lot of bloopers. Enjoy. Brand aajkal na bahut pet dukhta hai when I talk. I need to visit a doctor yaar. I'm gonna get so many burps because of coke. I'm legit taking sip after every product. My god, it's a really good moisture. Can you hear that? Shaadi ho rahi hai. Now I have to wait till these baratis go away and then I can start filming. Fuck my life. So I just filmed. I should probably not drink coke.